Is this one working? Oh, look at it.
You're supposed to hear a harp. That's what you're supposed to hear.
This is fun. This is like science fair.
What is it? Look at that.
Oh. Did he fluff?
Did you see that?
She has been my friend since I was a child. And when I grew up, I realized something about my mom. She barely let me do any housework, especially cooking. And that actually annoys me a lot. So 2 years ago, I went study abroad in Norway. And finally, I got to cook whenever I want. And I'm actually pretty talented in cooking. I decided to show them my talent for cooking the first time I went home. But my mom couldn't stop interfering me. Every 5 minutes she would talk to me and tell me to turn down the heat, add more salt. And I was like, Mom, why don't you just leave me alone to do whatever I'm doing? And she's like, I just want to make sure things don't go wrong.
Step away. They're shocked, and slowly they begin to yell at me, and they're scolding me and telling me to come back, and I just shake my head again and take another step away, and a tear rolls from my eye. I run away, and I'm in this dark, formless cavern, and I can't tell what's happening or how much time passes outside. There's cold and loud noises swirling all around me. I don't feel or hear any of it. I look back where I came from, and I see my family in the distance. They're getting smaller to me. I'm getting smaller to them. The earth beneath me starts to spin, but when it comes full circle, my family isn't there anymore. Nothing there to anchor me, I float up into the air and through the atmosphere and out into space. And I'm floating alone among these beautiful stars. But I can see over my shoulder that Earth is getting farther and farther away. So I'm carried away by the stardust and I'm bathing in starlight. And then up ahead I see this river of colorful lights. And I come up to it and dive in. And I start to move faster than I ever have before. The solar system seems like it's moving slowly, and the stars are shining more brightly. And then up ahead I see this huge star that I know I have to reach. And so I move, and I go faster and faster. I head toward the star, and when I get to it, I plunge in.